Exercise 9.1, first sum, find the approximate value of interval 1 to 1.5 x into dx by the applying the left end rule with the push partition is 1, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, etc. 1.5. So first of all the given integration, so solution, first one, the given integral is, the given integral 1 to 1.5 x into dx, 1 to 1.5 x into dx. So formula, we know that the left hand rule formula, we know that, so that is integral a to b f of x dx, that is equal to f of x naught plus f of x1 plus f of x2 plus and so on etc. plus f of xn minus 1 into delta x. That is the formula. Okay, ma'am. So integral. Now a is equal to, the a is equal to value is 1. Next b is equal to 1.5. Next to find out h. H means delta x. So delta x is equal to b minus a whole divided by 2. B minus a whole divided by 2. Now delta x, that is equal to 1.5 minus 1 divided by 2, that is equal to, is equal to dot value 1 2 3 4, this one n is equal to 5 only, so this one is going to 5, so this is also 5, so 0.5 divided by 5 is equal to 0.1. delta x completed. So next value for integral of 1 to 1.5 f of x, f of x is going to x, that is called x into dx is equal to f of x0 plus f of x1 plus f of x2 plus f of x3 plus f of x4 into dx. Okay, 4 into dx. So that is equal to f of x1 is equal to 1.1. So f of 1.1 x0. Next value plus f of 1.2. Next plus f of 1.3. Next one plus f of 1.4. That's all. 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, and so etc. 1.4. So this is called f of x naught is not. This f of x naught is going to, this one is going to f of 1 only answer. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 value. So it's equal to f of x. This one, first term f of x naught is equal to this, that is the value of 1. The starting value 1, 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, 1.4, only the 5 value. That is the left end rule. Right end rule means 1.1 started, 1.5 should be completed. So 1.1 means f of x, that is called this one the f of x. So f of x is equal to x only answer. We get the solution 1, 1.1 plus 1.2 plus 1.3 plus 1.4 plus 1.4 only answer. So that is equal to, that is called, so we get the solution is into, this one is going to into delta x. So delta x is, delta x is the value of delta x is 0.1. So 1 plus 1.1, 1.2, 1.3, next to 1.4, 1.4, this is also the adding these terms fully, that is equal to, this one is going to 6. So 6 into 0.1 is equal to 0.6. So we get it. So therefore, integral of 1 to 1.5 into x into dx is equal to 0.6 is approximately. We get the solution. Okay.